1826, Beethoven fell ill and developed pneumonia. March 26, 1827, Ludwig van Beethoven died. He will always be remembered for his universal genius, widely regarded as the greatest composer who ever lived. Sketches for his fifth symphony. 1808.